The views and opinions expressed do not necessarily represent those of Access Fort Wayne, the Allen County Public Library, or any other supporting group. Get involved with Access Fort Wayne and make your own television programming. Call 421-1250 to find out more.
Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me.
Picking up some speed in lane number two. We'll be waiting for the official time, but right now it looks like Thunder Road from Parkview. Our next racers today, in lane number one, will be the Parks Department's Parks Paddlers. And in lane number two, it's the Red Hot Dragons from nowhere. Those are a bunch of friends that got together and entered in. So let's put our hands together for the Red Hot Dragons and the Park Paddlers.
Daddy.
between the Fort Wayne Parks Department Park Peddlers and the Red Hot Dragons coming down the river right now. We got some fans of the Park Paddlers out there in the crowd today. How about the Red Hot Dragons? Let them hear your applause. Dragons are in lane two. Park Paddlers very strong today. Seconds right behind them. Unofficially, we're going to say the Park Paddlers took that one. With the first race in round two. One, two. There we go. With the first race in round two, it was the Fort Wayne Chinese Families and Friends Association at 114 and Parkview's Thunder Road at 115. Yeah. Pulling away from the dock here very soon from Parkview, the River Rockin' Randys. And they are going to run for time only in this next run. Please welcome them as they're coming back in victorious. Put your hands together for the Fort Wayne Parks Department's Park Paddlers.
Thank you.
All right, we have a race. Well, a race on one boat. It's the River Rockin' Randy's racing for time right now from Parkview coming down the river. Give them some applause as they go across the finish line. They were racing for a time. Our next heat today will be the Firefighters and the Pink Ladies in lane one. And in lane two, SDI number two will be racing. So once again, team voting will be in the band show, the Sweetwater band show of the West here. You can vote for best team name, best t-shirt, and best tent. One vote is $1. And then lunchtime is scheduled for 1 o'clock today. There's gonna be a spicy ramen eating contest, a drummer's parade, and then at 1:30, a steersman auction. That is where the teams that will be in the final heats will be able to buy and bid for their steersmen with their cash to see who will lead them in the final races. That happens at 1:30. At 1:45 will be marshalling for the third and final round. That will be two heats from three boats. The Firefighters are in lane one, and SDI number two is in lane two. This is a very close race. It is very close, ladies and gentlemen. Very close with SDI number two coming alive. It's going to be a photo finish, folks. I'm going to probably regret this, but I'm going to ask the firefighters and the rescue boat who won. And they're going to say we did. Okay, I knew what was going to happen there. It looks like they were ahead, but we will wait for the official numbers. Once again, YLNI, you need to be at your marshalling area immediately. Thank you. It just stands. SDI number 2 beat Firefighters and the Pink Ladies by a hot second to win that round. Once again, we would like to go over today's sponsors. Parkview Regional Medical Center, Steel Dynamics, Water Furnace, Lincoln Financial Group, Magic 95, and WPTA 21, all sponsors of today's event. Here are your times for our last race in between the Firefighters, the Pink Ladies, and SDI 2. SDI 2 is at 117.626. The Firefighters were at 118.021. Ladies and gentlemen, the closest race we have had today. Put your hands together for both of them. And we would like to say hello to the people on the pontoon. We don't know who you are. We don't know why you're driving through the race course at this given time. But we'd all like to wave to you and say, have a nice day. Ladies and gentlemen, to the marshaling area right now, we need SDI number 1 and Pete's Paddlers. Pete's Paddlers and SDI number 1, please go to the marshaling area immediately. SDI number 1 and Pete's Paddlers. Just a reminder that SDI number one had the fastest time in the first round. Please get that kayak out of the way, sir. No. SDI number one with a cool win. Pete Paddlers from Parkview coming in strong. Let's give them all a round of applause. And if somebody with some paper towel and some bleach would like to go over and clean up a green kayak, please. Gentlemen in the green kayak, did you find yourself just a little wee bit scared? Lady with the guy in the green kayak, will you be going home alone? Okay, just saying. Oh, we like that kind of stuff going.
What do we win?
Ladies and gentlemen, we know how much right now each team is going to get in their bowl. We're going to dump that. And then we're going to get going on eating this spicy ramen.
Yeah.
And when you guys pour it in, would you please, is this first place right here? First place is right here, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. You know what? I still think it should have came with some wet wipes, but that's okay. Now when we pour in the ramen, I think we need to hold it up so everybody can see the hot sauce going in the ramen. Hey, did we have you all sign waivers? Okay, I'm thinking that should have been step one, waivers.
Way too late for that.
Yeah. All right. Okay, here we go. All right, here we go. For Parks, 1 1/8 teaspoons. Going in, there's one. Man, you better take those home or your mom's gonna be mad. 1 1/8. Okay, there we go.
We'll do you last.
Okay, all right. All the way down here on the end. 2 1/8. Now, did they get a chance to stir this up a little bit?
Yeah, mix it in with your, unless you don't wanna.
Okay, there's one. Here is two. And an eight. Wow.
So the first one done, you have to flip your bowl over.
And your mouth is empty at that point,
mouth
folks.
Is empty.
Chinese friends and family, 1 1/8. They're installing that right now. Rockin' Randy's. Oh, sorry, dear. 1 1/4 for Rockin' Randy's. Let's stir that up a little bit, folks. And now, I think we only have SDI to do.
Give us some encouragement.
How much for SDI? Ladies and gentlemen, for SDI, 4 1/8. Oh, man.
You got it, Drew.
Man alive. Okay, let's stir that up, folks. Let's stir it up. Let's get it going in the bowl a little bit. And here's the way that we're going to play the game. She's putting waters down beside you because It's a litigious society, folks. And let's go ahead and mix it up. And from here, our buddy from SDI, yours looks like ravioli that just came out of the can at that color, dude. And I will not use ravioli. I won't even say that again. Okay, are we all ready? Are we all stirred to a point? All right, we're going to count down 3, 2, 1. And when we get to 1, you're going to start eating. And a reminder, the winner is going to be able to turn your bowl over after your mouth is empty. And do we have judges out front that will be able to keep an eye on them so we know exactly who our winners are?
Are you awake enough?
I think we have time to say a prayer. All right. Here we go. We're going to count down 3, 2, 1. You're going to start eating that ramen, turn the bowl over, showing your empty mouth to win. And we're going to get going in 3, 2, 1. Let's eat. Oh, you can just, wait a minute, he's going to clean up what's on the table. Oh, that's okay, they just sat out here all night, that's cool, it's all good. Let's give everybody a round of applause, because folks, we're here to have fun. This is a community, we're here celebrating Dragon Boats, this brand new beautiful park, and SDI, the winner, and he's strong. You might want to scrub your lips before you kiss anybody. You can ignite them immediately. Once again, folks, coming up, we got the Drummers Parade and we have the Stearman Auction all coming up before the finals of the 2019 Dragon Boat Festival. Folks, it's time that we do our ceremony to Drew from SDI. Drew, can you turn so the cameras can get you right there? Let's put our hands together for Drew. And I want to tell you what, at SDI, they take winning very, very well, and they work very hard. So a round of applause for all your teammates, too, who will have to put up with you for the rest of the day. Once again, the Drummers Parade and the Stearman Auction coming up right here at the 2019 Dragon Boat Festival. They're each going to get a lot amount of time to dance, and your votes, your cash votes, are how we're going to determine the winner, along with your applause. Folks, let's come and gather right now over at the bandstand so we can watch these drummers in these beautiful imaginary costumes do their dancing. All right, folks, this is how this is going to work. Do you see these buckets right here in front? This says SDI. Where's SDI's drummer? Well, it's not. We have two drummers here. This is SDI 1. Where's SDI 1? Okay, there's SDI 1. So, you're going to watch her dance. How crazy is it going to be? They're all going to dance at the same time. All right, so are you all ready to watch, have some fun, to cheer them on? Because I can guarantee you, I don't think anybody rehearsed this dance before they got here today. Okay, we're going to count down 3, 2, 1. This whole thing's going to happen, and we're all going to have fun. Let's start dancing in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, folks! Like flashback during happy hour. Come on, let's get some money in those buckets, folks. This is how we're collecting money today. All right, let's keep that cash flowing. Entertainment like this cannot be free. All right, we're waiting for more cash to come in those buckets. Pouring their hearts out. dog. We're going to turn this off in 10 seconds. Get your money in the buckets. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. All right. I saw that guy running all the way across here, all the way. All right, let's give them all a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Will now be racing in three lanes. This next race in lane number one, it will be Thunder Road from Parkview. In lane number two, the Parks Paddlers. And in lane number three, YLMI. This first race, three boats.
Perfect.
Other contestants, Lincoln, SDI number one, and Fort Wayne Chinese Families and Friend Association, please marshal for your next race. Three racers, Thunder Road, Parks Paddlers, and YLMI are getting lined up. We'll be listening for a call on the radio that they are aligned and ready to race. At that point, we will have three lanes of racing. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a race. Once again, it's YLMI, the Park Paddlers and Thunder Road. Thunder Road is in lane one. Park Paddlers right in the middle of lane two. And in lane three, YLMI. They can hear your applause from here. Let's give them some applause as they race in front of us, folks. People are dedicating time, strength, and effort. This looks like a close race. And right now it looks like lane one, Thunder Road, but the other two are coming up quick. Number two overtaking Park Paddlers, coming up quick. All right, this is a very close race, folks. Too close to me to call from my location. I will wait for the officials to get back with us. Just been told by the officials that this is a very, very close race, and they will have the information as soon as possible. Please like to ask the rowboat in the water to clear this area as soon as possible. Please clear this area of the river. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, from the officials, I've just learned that this race is so close, they're going to be holding on to all scores until we have run both races. I want to tell you what, that was some excellent racing there. Let's give a round of applause for all of our racers. What an excellent job. Let's get some applause for the Parks Paddlers. What great racing today! And Thunder Road! again, the Lincoln Dragon Slayers are going to be in lane one. SDI number one will be in lane two. And in lane three for the final heat will be the Fort Wayne Chinese Families and Friends Association. They are getting lined up. We'll wait to do the call over the radio, and then we will have a race. After this final race, they will then release all the numbers, and we will find out who the winner is. Again, we are waiting for the boats to get lined up. We'll hear the call from the judges to start the race. We have a race, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, the Lincoln Dragon Slayers are in lane one. In lane two, SDI, team number one. And in the third lane, Fort Wayne Chinese Families and Friends Association. While we're waiting for them, give a round of applause to YLNI as they come in. Great racing. I know all these teams take things very seriously. And from my point, it looks like SDI number one stepping out in front. Number one pulling out in front, Lincoln Dragon Slayers and Fort Wayne Chinese Families and Friends. Folks, that's some wonderful racing today. Let's give a round of applause for all of our racers. In just a matter of moments, we will find out who our top racers are and who will be the winner of the 2019 Fort Wayne Dragon Boat Festival. Why I have you here, I need to remind you that the nice folks at Parkview Regional Medical Center, Steel Dynamics, Water Furnace, Lincoln Financial Group, Magic 95, and WPTA 21 have all been the sponsors of this event. Let's give them a round of applause for bringing this great event to us to enjoy in our beautiful brand new park. I need to tell you, I have made a mistake. They're gonna take the top three to re-race in a final heat. So the top three racers. It's not every day that I announce dragon boats. Please excuse me. There will be one more race. Apparently, your uneducated announcer pulled what we like to call a Steve Harvey. And so there will be one more race. Who won today? First of all, to all the teams and all the spectators, did you have a great time today? I know that everybody that worked so hard on putting this thing on had a great time doing it. They're so glad that you came down to be a part of it. And you said you're ready to hear the winners? Well, I'll give those to you in just a second. Right now, we're going to give the Best Team Name Award. And that goes, and we're going to want you to come up here and get your picture taken, okay? Best team name goes to the Lincoln Dragon Slayers. Come on up. Step up here. Somebody hold on to the award. Get your picture taken. Oh, my gosh. It's actually everybody at Lincoln coming to the stage at this point.
Not even close.
Yeah. All right, getting a picture of everybody for the nice folks at Lincoln with the great name, the Lincoln Dragon Slayers. Let's give them a round of applause. Everybody get pictured, get one for mom, one for dad, and all that. Okay, the dragon, they say yes, Dragon Slayers. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Great name, great t-shirts. Right now, we would like to give the award for the best t-shirts. Please come forward and get your picture taken. YLNI, best t-shirts, come on up. Chuck's gonna hand you an award. Put that up front, get your picture taken with it. Good looking people in front, not so good looking people in back. You know the way we do it. Look, now no one wants to get in front. I'm not claiming that. All right, let's give them a big round of applause. All right, let's get some nice pictures.
Who are we looking at?
There they are. Everybody, anybody have a flash that needs to charge anything? I think we got it. All right, put your hands together for YLNI. Thank you very much, everyone. All right, we have one award left to go before we get to the finals and tell you who the winners are. By the way, the winners are right here in this pocket. This general area is where the winners are right now. Best tent goes to the Fort Wayne Chinese Family and Friends Association. Let's bring them up. No one else had a dancing dragon or anything in their tent? Okay. Let's give them a big round of applause. I think I just heard the word smile in Chinese. I'm pretty sure. All right, everyone, fantastic job. Did everybody get photos? Okay, all right. Now we are going to announce the winners. And I believe we have six to announce, and the top three, we will want you to come forward to get your prizes and your ribbons. And I have everything right here. Folks, I want to tell you what, these numbers are so close. Let's start with number six, with a time of 1:16.485. The Lincoln Dragon Slayers. Let's give them a big round of applause. Now let's remember that number, 1:16.485. In fifth place, from Parkview, with a time of 1:15.198 is Thunder Road. Let's give them a round of applause. Here's where it starts getting really tight. With a time of 114.890 is the Parks Paddlers. Their closest competitor. Now, Parks Paddlers, 114.890. At 114.861, YLNI, third place, come forward. Come up and get your ribbons. Great job. I know, Park Paddlers, that's just tenths of a second. You did a great job. And the bonus is, you have a beautiful park. You really do. Let's get our ribbons on everybody and get a big photo. All right, let's get in the line to get a nice big picture of everybody with your boat. Everybody gets a ribbon, and then you get your boat on a plaque. We get one big shot. As Chuck for the Parks Department presents you with your dragon boat. And we give you a hearty laurel. Let's give you a big round of applause. Thank you very much, YLNI, with a time of 114.861. All right. Thank you very much. Give another round of applause, YLNI. Folks, these numbers are very important as we go a little further. Right now, with a time, now remember, YLNI at 114.861, with a time of 114.668, the Fort Wayne Chinese Families and Friends Association. Congratulations! What a fantastic job, and we need to thank you for a wonderful opening ceremonies, and I just saw a lady in the crowd that wants you all to squish up together so she can get you all in the same photo. And let's get a picture, and then here comes Chuck from the Parks Department with your silver second place dragon boat. There are some happy people. Let's give them a big round of applause. The Fort Wayne Chinese Families and Friends Association. Thank you very much. Now let's review their time one more time. At 114.668, that's Fort Wayne Chinese Families and Friends Association's time. And right now, the winner of the 2019 Fort Wayne Dragon Boat Festival with a time of 1:13.870. Put your hands, sir, are you the winner? Okay. Put your hands together for SDI team number one. SDI team number one with a time of 1:13.870. You are the winners.
No.
Some well-earned medals. We want to say thank you to every team out here today. You did a great job. Kyle, that looks good on you. All right, everybody, let's get lined up for a photo. SDI team number one, today's winner,
And right now, Chuck's going to bring out your gold first place dragon boat. Congratulations. Let's give them and all the racers a big round of applause. Fantastic job. Folks, I need you to listen up. Francis Sanders, or if you are in the crowd, we have your backpack. Ah, there you go, and there you go. All right, that was easy enough. Folks, there's going to be an intro to dragon boat racing. If you'd like to learn more about dragon boat racing, right down here, you can go down and learn about that. Maybe you have a team that wants to be involved next year. Thank you very much for coming. There are activities going on all weekend here at the Promenade. Thank you very much for coming out. I know the folks at Parks and Rec are very happy everyone was here. Have a wonderful day.